Hi there, I'm Luke Whalen with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. My cell phone number is 541-521-8201. If you have any questions about this 2017 Quantum I'm getting ready to show you, or anything else in our inventory, feel free to call me or text me. Again, my number is 541-521-8201. So this is a 2017 Quantum on a Ford E450 chassis. What we'll do is we'll walk around the outside first and then I'll show you the inside. So up front we have the Ford V10 motor. You have a one-piece fiberglass cap with some nice LED accents on it. Coming around this side, you've got your generator down here. Up top you'll notice you've got awning toppers on it. Tinted frameless windows. Then we've got a couple of nice storage bays underneath. And then here is our sewer compartment. And then back here in the back, we've got another little storage area here where they've got their 30 amp power cord stored inside. Full wall slide down the side, so it's a nice big slide. Also here on the back, you've got your backup camera. This has a, should be 7,500 pound tow hitch on the back of it. It is full body paint, so it is not decals. And you've got your ladder. And then coming around to the passenger side, you got a lot more storage. And there's a light in there too, so you can turn that on. Your fuel, your fresh water tank, another storage area here. And then another little small storage area there. You have a power awning with an LED light strip in it. And then up front, you've got an outdoor entertainment center with a TV in it, and then a few more little storage compartments underneath. And then coming inside, you have your auto level and then all your controls and gauges. You've got four USB charging stations up here. Nice gloss finish on your cabinets. This also comes standard with your electric refrigerator, and it does have an ice maker up there. It's a stainless steel fridge too. And then we'll work our way back this way. So in here you've got a nice size bathroom with pretty good amount of storage, especially in an RV. And then coming back here into the bedroom, again you've got your high gloss cabinets, you've got a nightstand on each side, you've got plug-ins and a lot of storage back here. And then on the back, you've got a four drawer chest, you've got two big drawers on the bottom, and then underneath the closet, you've got four more drawers. And again, quite a bit of storage there. And then coming back out towards the front, we've got your drawers here. And then again, you've got more closet space and then more shelving in here. So again, ball bearing glides on the slide. So nice, really nice setup. And then coming up here, you've got a pantry with some storage for bottled stuff or whatever that you don't want to tip over. And there's two of those. So here you have your Whirlpool microwave oven, your three burner cooktop and an oven, three drawers, your cabinets, a lot of cabinets for the kitchen. You have a power outlet with your three plug-ins, LED lighting, There it is. And then nice size sink. And then coming up here into the kitchen and the living area, again, a ton of storage space. So the dining table makes into a bed, and then you also have some storage underneath here, which is going to be accessible from the seat. Your two driver seats, and then you have your bunk up top with a ladder up there. There's cup holders, and then the screen over the window that opens up also. The TV swings out, so you can watch it in the living area. And then the cockpit, you've got your navigation, your map, you know, all of the displays for you know, what's going on, your stereo, all that good stuff. Anyway, if there's any questions on this, please do not hesitate to give me a call. Again, my name is Luke Whalen with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. And my number, my direct line is 541-521-8201. And look forward to talking to you soon. Thanks.